like we were getting better as the game was going on. Got our Howie Voracek was having an impact on the ice and gave us some great looks. And so it was really just more of the same. You know, we didn't need to change anything. We needed more of it. And, you know, I thought we got a great start in overtime. You know, the one who's called back is tough. And, we had some pressure on it. You know, a low to high play, a bounce that ends up on their stick. And that's a good thing. You know, but I wouldn't change anything. I love the way our team played. They battled hard. They battled for each other. We want to win, but you know, the way this team has come together here in the last few weeks has been incredible. It's been such a joy to coach them. When you sit back and look at it, like that's what it's all about. Those are the memories, the journey that we've been on together through the adversity and ups and downs. And, you know, at one point, you know, not even knowing if we'd be in the tournament and finding a way to get our top 4 seed is pretty incredible down the stretch. And, but just really proud of how they played today. Oh man, like individual performances. Wow. I mean, honestly, I think it depends on how much story time we want to have, because I could look at everybody here and there's a story to be told for everyone, whether it's, you know, our freshman goalie, Hannah Murphy, and the way she's played for us, or if it's Derek Gregg, who transferred in after really not playing too much the last 2 years and the season she had, or Culpe, or Dax, or the way our senior class has played, like, that to me, was the difference. Like, since Christmas, the way they came back, just having been so focused, and like so